narrated his own birth, saying, "Leaving the warm comfort of his mother's womb, I, Morgan Freeman, enter the world. Soon I will make my first poop, one of many in the life of Morgan Freeman. The first time that Morgan Freeman saw himself crying in the mirror, he became old, and he remained that way his whole life. From then on, every time that Morgan Freeman cried, it rained in heaven. When Morgan Freeman makes a documentary film, he narrates it first, and then nature makes it so." Titty-Sprinkles.
On my pancakes.